Hello, welcome back to Life Strange, and this is part three. Let's go.
Hey now, sharing is caring. I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings. Why do theater kids take themselves so seriously? That's the nicest backpack I've seen in my life.
Search.
Rachel looks so happy here.
Get the belt then.
There's Rachel's belt. Guess I'll go give this to Rachel now.
Oh, cool. We can press L2 to look at our hand. Get Rachel's belt.
I guess the Prescott donation doesn't cover this. Must be 100 costumes in here. Am I the only student who's not in this show?
Graffiti. I love Rob.
Save my life. Get some ink. Sometimes you just gotta turn up the heat. I'm gonna guess it's from Logan.
No.
Rachel? Is this your belt?
Yes! Thank you.
Here you go.
Ow! I didn't say attack me with it.
Shit. Sorry.
So awkward.
Chloe Price.
Rachel Amber.
Last night was amazing.
I'd never seen Firewalk live. Pretty fierce show.
We'll have to do it again. To tell the truth, I went to bed last night wishing it never had to end. But then I thought, why? Why does it have to end?
Oh no. That's deep.
Is that a rhetorical question?
How would you like to join me on a little field trip?
Ditch class? You mean it?
Is that weird?
No, it's awesome.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh. I thought it was gonna be good. Oh no, junkyard. It's a junkyard. Yes. No, the train. I think.
You sure you don't want to just grab the bus, or?
Nope. If we're gonna go rogue, we're doing it right. Well?
What the hell am I getting into here?
Oh shit.
Thank you.
does this thing go? North? Maybe we'll end up in Seattle. Pull up a chair, Price. The view's amazing.
No shit. It's Drew. See my contacts? No.
Rachel wants me to pull up a chair. Maybe one of these crates. Guess we're not the first ones to hop on this train. I wonder what the symbols mean. Whoa, Nathan's dad is a Terminator? That totally checks out. I feel pretty confident there's going to be a dead body in here. There's my chair. Thing's heavier than it looks. Guess I should sit down. All right, Chloe. You're on a freaking train with Rachel freaking Amber. Play it cool. Is this nervousness? Is that what this feeling is? Wish Max were here, so I could ask.
Oh.
Should I make small talk? Is that what people do?
What's so awkward? Say nothing. Nice weather, nice weather.
It's nice weather we're having.
What?
The weather? It's nice.
It sure is. So, it's kind of weird that we're hanging out.
You mean because I don't hang out with anyone and I don't have any friends?
You have friends.
Well, I used to. Friend. Singular. Her name was Max, but she left for greener, more northern pastures.
That sucks.
I didn't mention it earlier, but you seem to have some kind of Jedi mind powers over Mr. Keaton and the theater crew.
You mean when we were talking about true love in the play? I guess you could say I'm good with people.
Yeah. Just don't pull that stuff with me.
You will get on this train.
Oh, shit.
I bet you're wondering what we're doing.
Yes.
The thought occurred, yeah.
Well, I wanted some company.
That's it?
That's it.
Good to fucking go. Anything beats another second in Blackwell.
You really hate it there, don't you?
You don't? Right. What reason would Rachel Amber have for hating Blackwell Academy? Your high school royalty.
You don't know me. Yet.
Cute.
Let's do something fun.
Okay, I'm listening.
Two truths and a lie.
Oh no.
What?
I think we should play Two Truths and a Lie. It's a game where each person offers up three facts about themselves, two of which are the truth, and one of which is
a lie.
Right. And then the other person has to guess which is which.
Sounds fun.
Sounds fun. You're on.
I'll start. First, I'm ambidextrous. Second, I was born in New York, the land of fashion and Broadway. To which I will one day return when my heinous exile here in Arcadia Bay comes to an end.
New York, huh? I've never been.
Not a world traveler?
Not yet, at least.
If you could travel anywhere, where would you go? Russia, Greece, Kathmandu?
Kathmandu?
One day, I'm going to climb Everest.
And I thought moving away from Arcadia Bay was ambitious. What's your third thing?
My third thing?
Two truths and a lie. You say three things.
Right. I'm a Leo. Meow.
Ooh.
Okay, so ambidextrous, born in New York, and a Leo. Gotcha.
So, which is the lie?
Well, you wanted to travel and get out of God at Katie Bay, so keep in New York. Ambidextrous, Leo. We'll see. That one.
I don't buy the ambidextrous claim.
No? Well, that's too bad, because it's true.
Prove it. Sign your name with both hands.
Sign where?
Seriously? All the bad girls do it. Come on. Damn.
I'm afraid the lie was New York.
Huh?
I'm a Cali girl, born and raised.
So New York's on the bucket list.
Broadway, here I come.
Cool.
Okay, your turn, Price.
First fact. Right. Something about myself. Should I start things off with a lie or with the truth? Or should I cheat? Let's see how good she really is at this game.
I broke my hand punching somebody. I'm allergic to cats. I'm in a band. Ooh, I'm in a band.
I'm secretly the lead guitarist of an all-girl Misfits cover band called the Misfits.
Impressive.
Truth. Country music makes me throw up. I love science. I want to be a pirate. I wanted to be a pirate as a kid.
I love science. Seriously, I think Neil deGrasse Tyson is the shit.
Huh.
Truth.
I used to want to be a pirate when I grow up. I kinda still do.
Arrrr. You're hella mysterious, Chloe Price.
Hella?
Hella?
Oh my god.
Who says that?
It's a Cali thing. Anyway, I think I have your number. Of course you wanted to be a pirate. Sail the open seas.
Buckle swash.
Plunder secret treasure. So, pirate. Obviously true.
Maybe you'd like to be my first mate.
Oh,
oh god, no.
Are you accepting applications?
Considering it.
Okay. You say you love science, but you are failing chemistry.
You're saying failing chemistry means I hate science?
Or that Blackwell doesn't inspire your best work.
Well, sure.
It's not for everyone. I get that. Anyway, school sucks, but you love science. I'm gonna say true.
Oh, come on.
So, let's talk about this lead guitarist business.
The business of show.
As much as I'd love to be a groupie to your all-girl cover band, the Misfits, I'm gonna have to call a lie on that one.
You don't think I can rock?
On the contrary, you absolutely rock. The problem is, your hand is smooth, no calluses. You don't play guitar. Pity too, you'd look hot on stage.
Oh, the flirt.
So, if my math is correct, you told me two truths and one lie.
What, you expected me to cheat?
Winners make their own rules, Chloe.
You are crazy good at this game.
A lifetime of studying the human condition.
Well, I'm impressed.
I bet it's hard to impress Chloe Price. I'm gonna feel good about that one.
Are they gonna kiss?
When your dad is the district attorney, I guess lying is something you're used to.
Seriously?
Seriously.
I know who to call if I need to get out of a ticket then. Not that I have a right of my own. Car first, embarrassing number of moving violations second.
Hey, thanks for trusting me.
Trusting you?
You played the game. And not everyone would admit to wanting to be a pirate.
But eye patches are so cool.
And rum is delicious. I guess. You opened up a lot, that's all.
It's not a big deal.
Hate to break it to you, but Chloe Price is not exactly renowned throughout Arcadia Bay as a bastion of trust and empathy.
Trust doesn't exactly come easy to me. Maybe if you'd had my life, you'd understand.
No, I get that.
On the other hand, I got on this train with you, didn't I?
Fair point.
What's gonna happen?
Wouldn't mind listening to some music.
Oh, come on. Share with Rachel. Listen alone. Share with Rachel.
Hey, wanna listen?
Let's have a listen. Oh, so cute. Oh, I like Ellie. Create the scene. So this is about... Yeah. You can leave. Oh, cool. So it's like the similar style of Rachel. Clothing style, right there. With the plaid shirt. Checkered shirt. It's like when we had... Max over, and she changed to Rachel's outfit, but it was red, wasn't it? So cool. Yeah. Hopefully get to change outfits in the game, instead of having one outfit. Because I think there's a bonus outfit in the outfit pack. I'm gonna leave. Oh, I still got the hand. Still got the information on the hand.
Old bracelet.
I've had it, I guess, since I was a kid in Long Beach. It reminds me that there's more to experience out there than just Arcadia Bay. Maybe one day I'll go back to Long Beach. Or anywhere but here. Maybe sooner than later.
Me too. Arcadia Bay can suck a bag of dicks.
Sometimes I feel like I've got no reason to stay. Don't be surprised, Chloe, if one day I'm just out of here.
Let me know if you need an accomplice.
Check it out! We're here!
What? Where is here? Jump and find out! Did
oh,
you say
no.
Jump? Jump!
No! No way!
No way! Scared? That's not the Chloe Price I know. Trust me, this is the only Chloe Price there-
Oh shit. Maybe Rachel has signs of depression. But then again, Nathan? Yeah, Nathan killed her in Life is Strange, first one. I don't know. That's so cool, that is. Ooh. Wow. We're going up to... No, we're going up to Lighthouse. Squirrel!
Hey, it's actually a pretty nice view. Glad you approve. And as your reward for making it up here, I have a new game for us to play. Another one? I like games. Deal with it. This is one I learned in theater class. It's all about improvisation. So far, what I've learned about you is that you're into acting, lying, and playing games. What's your point? That you're either full of imagination or full of shit. Let me know when you figure out which one. This game involves spying on people from afar. Luckily, we've got some high-tech surveillance equipment right here. Let's fire it up.
What the hell? What are you doing? Should just put the money in.
That blows.
Oh. Sorry, out of order.
Well, shit. That was my last quarter. You? Quarterless. Damn.
Don't have the money, though.
Hey, maybe I can MacGyver something up. I've been told I'm pretty handy. Oh, yeah? Let's see what you got.
Who the fuck is Drew? Oh, the football player.
Mitchell really wants to use this viewfinder. I'd love to get it working for her.
No. This is gonna be the end of part 3. Hope you like it. See you in the next video for part 4. Hello and welcome to part 4 of Life is Strange Before the Storm. Let's go. So we have a sign.
Dwight Mueller really killed it with this statue of an explorer guy. Where are all my explorer ladies at, though? Probably at home, washing laundry and spitting out kids.
Fuck you, Dwight.
This Blackwall guy sure liked founding stuff that was already there. Founders keepers, I guess.
What is this? Fix the viewfinder.
If Max were here, she'd probably take a black and white photograph and call it Innocence Lost, or some shit. I guess nature doesn't quite provide.
Squirrel!
Get out of here, woodland creatures! Have some self-respect. I've always said the Prescott family has a couple screws loose.
No? Can we go down? Initials.
Yuck. Cliche much, AW and OL?
I've been saying sorry all morning. I admit it was really dumb to lock the keys in the car. You've been on me for 3 hours.
Ooh. New dialogue.
Hey, spare some change?
Sorry, we might have some leftover food when we're done.
What? No, I'm not. What kind of food?
This place has really gone downhill.
Shh. She's right there.
That awkward smile.
wrong with that viewfinder?
My hierarchy of needs goes pot, then beer, then wine. Still, wino has a classy ring to it. What's worse than groveling for change? Groveling for change and failing.
Matt, you could get his keys out. Somehow.
I don't want to head down there just yet.
Really? Really? Fine, let's look around here then.
Damn, that's an old tree. Wait, does this sign say butt rot? This whole day is out of order, but in the best possible way. Looks like this one might actually be working.
The lonely oak looks lonely.
Guess even trees have outcasts.
Investigate.
Huh. Looks like I might be able to pry it open with the right tool.
Not getting in there with just my fingers. Maybe Rachel has something I can use.
I'm thinking about prying open that viewfinder. Got a knife on you?
A knife?
Yeah. My mom took mine.
No. How about a nail file?
I guess you could stab someone with a nail file.
Oh. Right.
Sure, let's try it.
Top it. Got me prize. I can rewind time. No.
I've got a new tool. Neato.
Neato.
There's gotta be something freeing about being able to build your home wherever you are, from whatever is around you. The file's not a knife, but it's something.
Yeah, I know.
Damn it! It always looks so easy in the movies. I wonder if I can find something sturdier to use.
Sturdier? What more do you want?
Totally gonna get you that quarter.
Love the confidence. Would love a quarter even more.
Oops. Something's dead here. really? One's going.
Stealing a dedication plate takes persistence.
This could be more sturdy. Let's try.
Prescott power activate.
Yes.
I win. That was enough of a game for me. Your MacGyver skills are second to none. Except, probably, MacGyver. Rachel smells like jasmine. Is she smelling me right now, too? Really should have showered this morning. All right, here's the game. You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking. That's it. I do that in my head during, like, every class. See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try.
Oh, cool.
Hey, what do you say we barbecue some squirrels when we're done here? God, you just have the best ideas. Loving this guy. What's he thinking right now?
No matter how fast I go, I'll never outwalk this wedgie.
That's so tragic, but also beautiful in its own way.
What? What did it say? Grill dad.
What's going on with these two?
Child sacrificing? Hunting prey?
And the Lord saideth, thou shalt make a burnt offering of your firstborn son.
Who are you talking to, Dad?
No one, son. Now, lean into the grill and see if the fire started. Further.
Further. Wow, that was dark. Too dark. Perfect dark.
Let's see, where is... Oh, the lady again. Who? Oh, man.
Think this guy is married to a nutritionist? He's all like, I'm not allowed to eat this stuff at home, so...
I love grease! How can something that tastes so good
be so wrong?
Uh-oh, dropped a fry on my suit.
Now I'll have to burn it.
Good thing I have a giant squirrel costume in the car.
This is fun. Who's next? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder.
Got tattoos.
Ooh, jackpot. Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1. Nailed it. Damn, they are really going at it.
which one? Prostitute.
Wait, you're a prostitute? But I'm a prostitute. Now who gets paid? Rachel?
Hey, are you all right?
What are we doing?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
Hell yeah. The honor student wants to show the school delinquent how to party? Be my guest.
How gracious of you.
Ooh, I bet she knew someone there.
They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it.
Okay. Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
Bitch, wait.
Can we help you?
Oh my god!
Really, next to the wine?
Holy shit. Talk about committing to a performance. Better act.
There it is. Time to snatch and run.
What do we do? Should we check?
Go. Go. Go.
Oh, thank god. Please, this girl is in trouble. Go get help.
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go! I already called 911. They should have an ambulance here any moment. In the meantime, they said to keep close watch on her. Like, turn all the way around and really focus.
Watch out! I'm going to check her pulse. That's on her neck, right?
I still think you should go get help. There's a ranger station on the other side of the park.
Good point. We'll keep watch while you go.
Oh, man.
Look at all the time we've wasted already. This woman needs mouth-to-mouth resuscitation. Stat.
No.
Yep. Definitely needs mouth-to-mouth.
Okay. Okay, you can do this.
Oh god, no.
I can't do it.
Pathetic.
Look, he's clearly useless. This woman needs help from someone who actually knows what they're doing.
Unlock your potential.
Hey, look at me! Do you want to be locked out of the car of life forever? Or are you ready to break in there and seize the keys to your potential?
Oh my god. You're right.
Oh god, no. Oh god, yes. Yes, yes. Go on then. Search the wine. Mouth to mouth. Go. Oh god, no.
Hey, wow. I'm all better now. You saved my life. From the bottom of my heart. Thank you. Yeah. Good work, everyone. Peace out. That was incredible.
Oh,
you're
hero.
A hero.
Huh. I guess I am.
Here. You earned this.
Hand it over? No thanks.
No, thanks. You're the one who really worked for it.
Suit yourself.
Trying to be good. Wow, she's like darning it.
I am excessively sober right now.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
the train. They're going to hold hands. They're still drinking it. Bloody hell. Is it unlimited?
Oh. Hey, check this out. What?
Junkyard.
Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
Call her out.
I've heard that actors are moody, but wow, Rachel.
I'm not moody. I just need some space. Is that all right with you?
Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
No. I don't understand. You can't just turn on me for no reason.
I'm sorry, turn on you? I guess I forgot. It's always about how you feel, isn't it? Sad Chloe's fucking sad again. Maybe you should try giving a shit about other people for once.
Are you serious right now? Fuck! Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently, she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
Score.
We're smashing some shit.
Here. If you really want to smash something, this should do the trick.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass, but seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go.
No.
Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly?
Friendship.
A real friendship. I thought Chloe Price doesn't need friends.
I thought so too, before today. I guess it's easier to be alone if you decide it's a choice.
I'm sorry for whatever I did or didn't do. Today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And I screwed it up somehow. Like I screw everything up, because I'm a fucking screw-up.
Chloe, please. I don't want to be alone anymore. I'm sorry, Chloe.
I can't say why, and I know it isn't fair. But I can't be your friend right now. Can't or don't want to. Does it matter? I'm really sorry.
So
goodbye,
why?
Chloe.
So why go to the park? Why hang out with Chloe? It feels...
Fuck this place.
Alright, where are we going? That's the end of part 4. See you in the next part. Bye.